was 171479.
Okay.
Then I take everything again. This one divided by this one. That's 525,500 divided by 9,500. I have the figures here again. Multiply by this 60. This one is going to give me 342,958. Okay. Then I do the same thing for the abnormal. 11063. Now let's add it together.